Can you get virus just by visiting a website in Safari using cache? A few days ago I was searching for information to do an essay and I opened a page using the in cache option on Google. But then I realized that the page was not what I was expecting. My question is if I can get a virus from opening a page using that in cache option. My browser is Safari.
Drive-by vulnerabilities in web browsers became a lot less in the past years. The browser vendors really upped their game in regards to security. Further, the Google cache should filter a lot of things out of a website which might be required by some attacks. So the risk is low. But there is never zero risk. It is always possible that there is an unknown vulnerability in your version of Safari which can be exploited in a way which even works if the website is cached by Google. The risk is very low, but not zero. Still no reason to panic, in my opinion.